I changed my mind. I decided to really put some pressure on that. I realized it's the soundboard, and that really needed to have a good bond. And so I had some really wide mouth clamps that I use for setting bridges back on guitars. So I decided to do that, and it's down there hard. The glue is squeezing out all over, so I'm very happy with it.